New York City throws a ticker tape parade for essential workers in honor of their heroism on the front lines on the fight against COVID-19. Ticker tape parades have been typically reserved for championship sports clubs, astronauts, and war veterans. But now, thousands of people gathered in Lower Manhattan to applaud healthcare workers on floats. In addition, the parade also honored police officers, teachers, and transportation workers. More than 33,000 people lost their lives to COVID in the city, which was once the epicenter of the outbreak in the U.S. New York City is now slowly emerging from isolation and restrictions after most of the COVID-19-induced curbs were lifted last May. But unlike other major U.S. cities, New York still requires the use of face masks. Former U.S. President Donald Trump is taking on big tech. Trump is suing Facebook, Twitter, and Alphabet for suspending his accounts following the Capitol attack last January. Trump said that he filed the lawsuits in federal courts in Florida, accusing the tech giants of censorship.
We're demanding an end to the shadow banning, a stop to the silencing, and a stop to the blacklisting, banishing, and canceling that you know so well. Our case will prove this censorship is unlawful, it's unconstitutional, and it's completely un-American. We all know that. We all know that very, very well. It will be a pivotal battle in the defense of the First Amendment, and in the end, I am confident that we will achieve a historic victory for American freedom and, at the same time, freedom of speech.